You know, it's heartbreaking, the opioid addiction. I had a student that hung himself years ago, and it broke our hearts. You know, it's been around for about 10 years now, and it seems to be getting worse. But the local governments, Frankfort state government, national government, we're doing everything we can to keep people from getting on opioids to begin with. I think that's the key. And stopping doctors from giving too much. When you go for a routine dentist appointment, you know, there's no sense giving them a month's supply of this stuff. So we passed a bill that gives them only 3 days of opioid pills for a dentist visit. And just continuing education, teaching young people that it's a horrible road to go forward on. And it's something we've got to continue to fight. It's tearing up our neighborhoods, and we've got to do something about it. And we are doing something about it.